I'm gonna tell you a story about the house rent boogie. Long time ago, I stayed with a woman one for 5 long years. I had a good job. I mean, a sure enough good job. I worked there every day for 5 long years. Yeah. I come home one Friday. She always smiling. She was lovey-dovey and so nice in every way. She would smile and be so lovey-dovey. I had a good job then. I come home one Friday. I told old landlady I had lost my job. She said, "What? I done lost my job." "Yeah," she said. Then I kind of noticed I was acting a little funny. That would smile too much when I come in during the daytime. I had lost my job. You trying to find a job? I say, yeah, I just can't find no job. The house rent blues. She said, "You ain't trying to find no job." I said, "Oh yeah, I've been walking all day. I just can't find no job." She said, "She passed the other day, saw me standing on the corner, leaning against the post." I said, "I was tired. I've been walking all day. I just couldn't find no job." Yeah. I'm going right across the street here. Yeah. Try to get this rent together. A friend of mine. I go across the street. I come on in. Say, "Hey, Johnny, come on in." I just say, "I'm outdoors." He said, "What?" I said, "I'm outdoors." He said, "Yeah." I said, "Give me a place to stay tonight." He said, "Let me go in here and talk to my wife." He come back down the stairs. He said, "Hey, Johnny. My wife, she's a little funny." I said, "Yeah." I said, "Everybody funny." I said, "You funny too." I go back across the street. old landlady. I said, yes, yes, I'm gonna get the rent together. She said, yeah. I said, oh yeah, I'm gonna get it. So you gonna pay me the back rent? I said, oh yeah. I'm gonna pay you all of it. Talking about the back rent. Talking about the back rent. She gonna get none of it. And I eased on out the door that with my clothes. You ain't getting nothing. Yeah. And I got on waiting the house to my son back rent. She lucky she get in the front rent.